Hi friends, I am Sutar sir. Today I am going to give you a lecture on thalassemia. You know that thalassemia is a disease or disorder? Yes, thalassemia is not a disease, but it is a disorder is there. In that particular patient, the red blood cells are there that are not to be synthesized, so that in that one particular patient, ready-made blood supply is there issue required. So whenever possible, we have to donate blood. Because of our donation of the blood, this type of the patient can survive. Because there is in India or in the world, there is no any factory is there that is going to manufacture blood. Blood is there that should be synthesized only in case of the human being as well as animal. As per the requirement, the blood is there that should be given. Means the human being can donate blood to the human being only. Likewise that. So whenever possible, you must have to donate blood. Now let's about the thalassemia. Thalassemia, as told you just a few minutes before, thalassemia is a disorder in which there is no blood synthesis if there is to be carried out. Thalassemia, that disease is there that you occur by inheritance, mean that is to be transferred from the parent to their children are there. In that case, that is to be transferred from one generation to the another generation. In that, in which the body produces an abnormal form of the hemoglobin. You know that hemoglobin is there, it should be required. In case of the anemia, there is a deficiency of the hemoglobin is there. But in case of the thalassemia, the hemoglobin which is to be formed is not proper one, which is not to be utilized for the synthesis of the red blood cell. And so that which results in case of the excessive destruction of the red blood cell and further leads to the anemia. There are the two types of the thalassemia is there, that is the alpha thalassemia and beta thalassemia. In this one lecture, we are going to study details regarding the alpha thalassemia. Alpha thalassemia, that is results in whenever there is changes in the gene. Means in case of the alpha thalassemia, the genes are there that which are to be totally responsible for the synthesis of the red blood cell. That genes are there that are to be totally changed, where genes of for the alpha globulin component of the hemoglobin are there that are to be changes. Means there is a what is the form of the hemoglobin which is to be required for the synthesis of the blood that is not formed, but rather than this, another type of the cells are there, or we can say that hemoglobin is there that is formed that is not suitable for the synthesis of the blood. Now, why this is to be occur? This is to be occur that is because of the mutation in the DNA of the cell that produces hemoglobin. Mutation is the condition is there that is an abrupt change. We can see that sudden, immediate change. We don't know that how much time within that one particular fraction that changes are there that is to occur, and that changes are occurred in the DNA of the cell which is responsible to produce hemoglobin. And that disease or with disorder is an inheritance. Means from one generation to the next generation that disorders are there that are transferred. The in case of the pathophysiology of the alpha hemoglobin thalassemia is there, that is the alpha thalassemia results when there's a disturbance in case of the production of the alpha globulin from any or all the form of the alpha globulin genes are there. Means in case of the alpha globulin, what are the total genes are there? In that all the four genes, whether there is an alteration is there that should occur, or any form of the that one particular globulin is there that should occur. That gene is responsible for regulating the synthesis and the structure of the different globulins, which are divided into the two clusters. Means in this case, the total synthesis, how type of the hemoglobin is there should be required for the synthesis of the blood, that issue totally depends on the genes. And what is the structure of that one particular globulin is there, that issue totally depends on this one particular gene. If there is any change, if there is issue occur, that may cause alteration, which is not to be required, such type of the synthesis process is there that issue started. The alpha globulin genes are encoded on the chromosome. Means alpha globulin are present on the 16 number chromosome. they are gamma and delta, and the beta globulins are encoded on the chromosome 11. A normal person that carries a pair of linked pair of alpha globulin genes, two each from the paternal and parental chromosomes are there, which are to be present in case of their children. Now, therefore, the alpha thalassemia occurs when there is a disturbances in the production of the alpha globulin form, any or all the form of the alpha globulin. When the alpha thalassemia is there, she occur. Why this alpha thalassemia is occur? When on this one particular alpha thalassemia globulin is there, there is a gene is there, should be present. There is somewhat changes or the alteration in any one form is there, should occur. All the forms are there that is should occur, that may responsible to produce a different type of the alpha globulin gene, which is not to be required. And you know that if someone is there, should be present, it creates the disturbances, and because of that, such type of the condition is there, should occur. The what is the red blood cells are there that is not to be formed, and which should be formed, that is somewhat destructive nature is there, should be found in case of this one. When the functional point mutations are there, then the frame shift mutations are there, non-sense mutations are there, and chain termination mutation occur within or around the coding sequence of the alpha globulin gene. These are the points are there why this there is another type of the mutations are there that should occur. Means even if there is another type of the cells are there that are to be formed, which causes changes in the function. Means what is the cells are there that are going to perform their function as per the routine synthesis that is not to be formed. So that the new cells are there that should form, and that causes change in their functions. Some of the frame is there that is not to be formed in case of this one particular altered genes are there. Then what are the sensations are there that is not to be observed? We call it as a non-sense mutations are there. And the chain termination means the last point terminations are there, mutations are there that should occur in that one particular cell or in the surrounding of that one particular cell, that is alpha globulin genes. That cluster, the hemoglobin is impaired. When that occurs, the protein synthesis may be inhibited. The proteins are there that is also required, so that if there is a DNA change, what is the protein synthesis which is required, that is also altered, and sometimes that is inhibited. Means protein synthesis there is not to be offered in that one particular case. The normal production of the alpha chain is absent, which results in excess production of the gamma globulin. What is the normal alpha forms are there which should be required, but because of the alteration, the normal form the alpha chain which should be already required, that is absent. So that in that one particular place, the another one production of the gamma globulin chains is fetus, and the newborn or the beta globulin chains in the children and the adults is there is to be found. The beta globulin chain can capable of forming a suitable tremors, that is a beta 4, or we can say that HBH. This form of the hemoglobin is there that is still unstable. I mean, this is not to be stable, and that is to be precipitated within the cell. Means within a short period of time, that one, what is the particular globulin, or we can say that hemoglobin is there that is to form, that is not stable, and that get precipitated. That form an insoluble inclusion which called is as haze bodies. Means that particular bodies are there that is you form, and that is you remain in the cell, and that creates a problem in case of the synthesis, and because of that the lysis of the RBCs is there should occur. The haze bodies damage the red blood cell. We know that there are foreign particles is there that is to be found in the form of the precipitates, and that causes the lysis of the RBC. The further results in case of the damage of the erythrocyte precursors and in vitro erythropoiesis in the bone marrow, where the RBC synthesis is there should be carried out. Then hypochromia is there, then microcytosis of the circulating the red blood cells, such is there that she occurs. Now this is the structure example is there. If one parent is having the alpha thalassemia trait, means that one particular person is not a thalassemic one. But what is the character which is responsible for thalassemia that is to be found in that one particular patient? And he is acting as a carrier. is not a sufferer one. Only that one particular components are present in that one particular person. Globin genes on the same chromosomes are there, and the other parent is having the silent carrier state with a single abnormal alpha globulin genes are there on the chromosome. There is found then when there is a crossing, there is found in that case we found that this one alpha alpha one strand and another strand of this one from the female, that is alpha alpha, either that is a normal hemoglobin is there, it should be present, though he is acting as a carrier, but there is one pair there should be present, so that one pair from this one man and one pair from the woman is there, that is getting which in which all are there, that is alpha. This is the 25 chances are there the normal hemoglobin is there should be found, whereas in case of this one second one there is a alpha change, one pair is there should be found, and another one from the woman is there, that gives you a alpha traits one is there. They see the 25 chances, 25% chances are there that the alpha traits are there that should occur. Then when the second pair from the man see there, that should be crosses with the second pair of first pair of the women's are there, that is a alpha silent carrier is there, that is alpha thalassemia silent carrier is there, that is present, that is also near about 25% is there. And the last one is that is a disease condition is there, that should occur when the last pair or the second pair from the man and the second pair from the woman is there, that should occur in which there are the chances, 25% chances are there that one particular person or the neonate or the fetus is there that is having chances of thalassemia. Means where the blood cells are there that is not to be formed, and in that case the ready-made blood is there that should be given. The alpha thalassemia, that is a muted thalassemia is there, that is alpha zero thalassemia is there. More than 20 mutations have been there that is found. In this case, those that results a functional depletion, means functionally there is a depletion is there should be found in case of the pair of the alpha globulin genes is there, that individual with this disorder are not able to produce any function, because what are the functional characters which genes are there on which the functions of that particular globulin is there that should depend, that is not to be present. So that it causes a disorder of that one functions, alpha globulin, and thus are unable to make the functional hemoglobin. Means sometimes hemoglobins are there that are to be produced, but that are not to be performed any type of function, that is a combination of the oxygen, then carrier, like whether different functions are there that should perform, that is not to be offered. That is a alpha hemoglobin A, hemoglobin F, or hemoglobin A2 is there. These lead to the development of the hydrofetals or the hemoglobin part is there, that is a excess buildup of the fluid before the birth is there, such type of the condition is there that should occur. Then alpha positive or thalassemia is there, more than 15% different genetic mutation that results in case of the decreased production of the alpha globulin. Mean in this case the production is there that should decrease. Usually due to the functional deletion of 1 to 4 alpha globulin genes is there. Means what are the functional genes are there that is not to be produced, that are the least production is there that she found, so that this condition is there that she occur and the person may have thalassemia condition. Further classification of the alpha positive thalassemia. The alpha positive thalassemia is characterized by inheritance of the 3 normal genes. Means 3 normal genes are there that she found same as the from their parents are there, or inheritance one generation to another generations are there. And patient clinically known as a silent carrier of the alpha thalassemia, means that particular person is acting as a carrier where these particular genes are there that is to transfer from their parents to their daughter parents are there. In this case that conditions are there, that is a thalassemia condition transfer is there that should occur, is known as alpha thalassemia minima. Then it is also known as a alpha thalassemia to treat. Then heterozygosity of the alpha thalassemia minor is there, likewise the conditions are there that should be occurs. Then these are the some of the conditions are there. The thalassemia condition is there that is to be found if the children of the newborn is there, that it shows a pale skin is there, then what is the body is there or organs are there that is not having a proper shape, or the structures are there, the growth is there is not to be proper one. They found pale, always they found somewhat laziness, or we can say that they have weakness in their age to be observed. They have shows fatigue. In case of the adult, there is an enlargement of the liver, then spleen, that we call it as a hepatosplenomegaly. Is there, that is the condition is there that is to be observed in that one particular. These are the clinical presentations of this one. Alpha thalassemia is there. In some case, heart defects are there that you observe, means heart is there is not to be working properly. And the failure of the heart is there that you offer. Abnormality in case of the urinary symptom, or the we can say that genitalia is there, then hemoglobin. But syndrome can cause a complication in case of the pregnancy, such as because of that one, the pregnancy problems are there that should occur. In that case, the high blood pressure is there should be a problem. Then premature delivery, I mean, what is the date of that one particular delivery there before that the lady may become a pregnant one. Then abnormal bleeding is there that she found. Then jaundice is there, that here you have to be observed that one particular this is the normal person is there, in which the body skin is there that is having somewhat regular color, but in case of the person is suffered by the jaundice. You also observe that when the premature baby is there, that you observe that always suffer by the jaundice, and the physician place that one particular baby and in a particular cabinet. They always say that the baby there that should place in a cabinet for 2 to 3 days. That indicate that the premature baby is there, there may be the chances that it may be suffered by a jaundice condition. Then treatment for the thalassemia is there. The treatment for thalassemia is often involves regular transfusion of the folate supplements are there. We can say that folic acid supplements are there that is given regularly. In their daily diet, the folic acid is the best choice for this one particular alpha thalassemia patient. And in some case, the regular blood supply is there that should be required. If you received a blood transfusion, means that regularly, if you have to receive the blood transfusion, in that case, some of the harmful components are there that you observe, such as the iron is there that is found. And to remove this one iron, in the, which should be deposited in the higher percentage, there is a, we can say that chelation therapy is there should be required. So you should not take iron supplement. When a particular person is there that is suffered by the thalassemia, as you know that the thalassemia, there is iron deficiency there. Sometimes you may have to provide the iron, but some... Hello. Yes, are you listening me? Yes. Yes, sometimes there is a problem is there because of the internet connection. Yes, now we are going to connect it. I told you that whenever the you know that the thalassemia is there, this is because of the iron deficiency is there. In that case, why not we should provide iron containing tablets are there, which is helpful, but it is not like that. The iron is not to be metabolized and it is not to be utilized, so that in that case, the supplement, iron supplement, it may create some problems. So if you are going to take the regular blood supply or given to the regular blood to that one particular thalassemia patient, then in that case, the iron is there that should be deposited as a components are there in the high amount of the iron is built up in the body, which is harmful to that one. So that to remove this one excess iron, there is a need of the chelation therapy is there that should be required. The bone marrow supplement may help to treat the disease in some patient. For the recovery of this one particular patient, the bone marrow supplement or bone marrow therapy there should be given, and in this is in this way the thalassemia is there that should be cured. Now the next one is there. In this one, the surgical treatment is there that is also given, the splenectomy if the transfusion is there that should be required in are increasing. The surgical ortho donated correction may be necessary to correct the skeletal deformities of the skull maxilla, which is caused by the erythroid hyperplasia is there. Then medications is there, that is a folic acid, then folic acid by injection, then folic acid teprosamine injections are there. These are the treatments are there which is available for this particular treatment, but most common is there, that is the folic acid is there. This is the folic acid is there is made up from the folate, which is a B6 vitamin naturally found in case of the some of the food material. So in that case you can provide the food material which containing vitamin B6. Also it is needed to form a healthy cell, especially in case of the red blood cell. Active form of the folic acid are L-methylfolate and leucophenolate is there. Folic acid supplements are used to treat the prevent the low folate levels are there. The folic acid there that should be given in that one particular with or without food daily. However, the recommended dose is there, that is about 250 microgram to 1000 microgram per day. Then folic acid usually have few side effects, but that are somewhat common one, which it is not need to give a special treatment for this one, such as a somewhat allergic reaction if there is show for itching, swelling, if they are fatigue or the throat is there, that show or dizziness, trouble in case of the breathing, but that are not severe as compared to the thalassemia. Then folic acid is a safe to take during the pregnancy also, which is used as a direct treatment. It includes in the parental vitamins product also. The certain spinal cord bud defects may be prevented by taking the adequate amount of the folic acid during the pregnancy is there. These are the folic acid injections are there. Folivate is the one which is to be used to prevent the certain anemia condition, means for the anemia also the folic acid is there, it should require. In the next one slide, in case of the megaloblastic anemia, what is the role of the folic acid, that we have to be studied in detail. Now this one, folic acid is there is required in case of the pregnancy, there then alcoholism is there, liver disease conditions are there, then certain stomach or the intestinal problems are there, kidney dialysis are there that relieves the symptoms such as unusual tiredness is there and a diarrhea condition is there. In that case, such type of the conditions are there that you observe. This is the dose of that one particular drugs are there, that is 1 to 5 milligram per day is there. Then another one drug is there, that is a defibroxamine injection. This is the another one drug of the choice there that is to be given, which is acting as a iron binding agent that belong to a class of the drug is known as a heavy metal antagonism is there. And this is the best choice also in case of this one particular thalassemia condition is there. Now here we have to stop. This is regarding your alpha thalassemia. In the next lecture we see that beta thalassemia, the same one, what are the causes are there, how would this occur, what are the treatments are there. Okay, thank you.